ACS. Thank you for letting us join you in your ACS talent show tonight. I and some of the teachers wanted to share our talent of interpreting a poem for you. We're going to interpret the poem Me, I Am by Jack Prelutsky, and we're going to interpret it in English, Spanish, Korean, sign language, and musically when Mr. Breyer plays his guitar. So here is Me, I Am by Jack Prelutsky.
I am the only me I am, who qualifies as me. No me I am has been before, and none will ever be.
Ningún otro yo que soy puede sentir los sentimientos que tengo dentro. Ningún otro yo que soy puede caber precisamente en mi piel.
나의 생각을 떠오르게 하는 다른 나는 없다. 나는 나이기 때문에 세상에 하나밖에 없으며 두 명의 나는 존재할 수 없다.
I am the only me I am this earth shall ever see. That me I am, I always am, is no one else but me.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
I would be up high. this morning. Smile with the rising sun.
Today, I'm going to recite a poem, The Wind by Robert Louis Stevenson. I saw you toss the kites on high and blow the birds around the sky. And all around I heard you pass like lady skirts across the grass. O wind a-blowing all day long. O wind that sings so loud a song. I saw the different things you did, but always the stuff you hid. I felt you push, I heard you call. I could not see yourself at all. O wind a-blowing all day long. O wind that sings so loud a song. O you that are so strong and cold. Oh, blower, are you young or old? Are you the beast of the fields and the trees? Or just a stronger child than me? Oh, wind a-blowing all day long. Oh, wind that sings so loud a song.
Hello, I am Chloe Kim, and I am a first grader. Today, I am gonna play Minuet 2 by J.S. Bach. Please enjoy.
Sonatina in A minor by Dmitri Kivalevsky.
Thank you.
talent, and my talent is reading. I'm going to read to you, Mr. Brown Can Moo. Can you? I'm pretty sure you can moo. Are you a cow? Speaking of mooing. And we are in a book, not speaking of mooing. Mr. Brown can moo, can you? I know you can moo. But you can sound like an owl. Hoo, 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 hoo. Can Mr. Brown can do it? How about you? Can you go hoo, hoo? What does an owl say? Hoo. The wonderful sounds Mr. Brown can do, while you try to do them too. Turn the page and let's review. Moo, moo, buzz, buzz, pop, pop, clop, cock-a-doodle-doo, hoo, hoo, dibble, dibble, dop.
Yeah!
I'm going to read you another book called Are You a Cow?
Hey, cow?
Are you a cow? He just whispered no. Are you a duck?
No.
Are you a frog?
No.
Sometimes he says yes to a lamb. Are you a lamb?
No.
Perhaps a pig? Yeah. Yeah, sometimes he says yeah to that one too. But actually says no.
Hippo?
I know you love hippos. That's like your favorite animal. Are you a bear who does not frown?
No.
Are you a chicken upside down?
Yeah.
You're not a chicken upside down. I thought you're an Everett. Are you a penguin? No. You're not a penguin. Are you a penguin? No, you're not. But wait, you must be you. Now isn't that great?
Okay.
We are in a book. Someone is looking at us. Who is looking at us? We are in a book. We are in a book.
Wow.
Hee-haw, haw, hee.
German book song called Thoughts of You. Also, a sea shanty called To Blow That Man Down. I hope you enjoy my song.
I'm going to room is fancy and no one save me. My nervous really tumble into crazy. Somebody to heal, somebody to hold, somebody to help, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, it's never the same. I guess I kind of love it, ignore the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall. If you know it, he is to get it through it all. I let my guard down and let me pull the rug. I was getting kind of used to be someone you love. And going over into silence, you know it isn't like me. I guess I kind of like the way it's been escaped. Now the day bleeds into nightfall. If you know it is to give it through it all, I let my guard down and let me hold her up. I was getting kind of used to being someone you love. I still close my eyes and hurt two times and pull into your eyes. And then sometimes pull back her up. Now the day bleeds into nightfall. If you're not here to get me through it all, I let my guard down and let me pull her up. I was getting kind of used to being someone you love. Now the day bleeds into nightfall.
be someone you love. Down, down, let me pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to be someone you love. Bye.
Terry. cream, chillin', chillin', ice cream, chillin'. Chillin', chillin', ice cream. Chillin' like a villain, yeah, rah, rah, rah. 미친, 미친 듯한 속도 in my life, rah. 너무 빨라, 너는 bigger, wanna, damn it. 그냥 치듯, millies, millies, 매일 버릇. 한여름, 손목에 얼음. Keep it moving like my Lisa, think you fly, but where you be some Mona Lisa, kinda Lisa, need some ice cream and a treat. Keep it moving like my Lisa, think you fly, but where you be some Mona Lisa, kinda Lisa, need some ice cream and a treat. Hey.
I'll help you carry on for need that you won't let show. You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
I just might have a problem that you'll understand.
We all need somebody to lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
You just call on me, brother, when you need a hand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
Well, I just might have a problem that you'll understand.
We all need somebody to lean on.
If there is a load that you have to bear that you can't carry,
and I'm playing piano. My first song is Singing the Blues.
ACS. This is me, Luca. I'm going to be skiing here in Vermont, Mad River, with my brothers Mateo and Charlie. See you on the slopes.
Hey guys, it's me. I'm in Mad River, and
thanks, buddy.
Thank you so much for watching our skiing. Happy spring.
My name is Jacob Herzig, and I'm going to be playing Around the Totem Pole on piano. So, here we go.
I'll be reading one of my spooky stories. It is called Spooky Manor. One spooky Halloween night, five trick-or-treaters were going to a haunted house. Four of them were dressed up as Ghostbusters, and one was Slimer. When they got into the house, they said, "Wow, this house is so spooky. Let's go in." When they walked inside, they heard a creepy voice. "What was that?" said the youngest of the bunch. A scary voice echoed in the hallway.
"Run away,"
it said. The youngest trick-or-treater was ready to run out of the house like a mouse. But the others just got more curious and wanted to explore more. "Come on, it will be safe. It's just someone pranking us," they said. The floor creaked. As they walked in further, there were a lot of spider webs and the lights were flickering. Suddenly, everything went dark. The lights went out. It's a good thing they had a flashlight handy. They started hearing footsteps getting closer and closer in the dark. The Ghostbusters were holding the flashlight and saying, "Okay, now I'm getting creeped out. Out we go," but it was too late. The exit door behind them slammed shut. They all ran for their lives with no way to escape. Then the walls began crumbling around them. They all started screaming. Swallowed them up. Somehow, the youngest of them all managed to escape. The rest were never, ever seen again. Bye-bye. Hope you like my story.
Jungle, okay? We're gonna go to three places. We're gonna go to the mountains, we're gonna go to the jungle, and we're gonna go to the beach or the savannah. Okay, so let's walk over here. Oh, wow, look at those trees. Those are just beautiful trees right there, right? I wish I could touch one of those. I don't want to, you know, find the properties and everything, but yeah, those are some good trees. Okay, let's continue walking along the jungle.
Those are, is that a cool wall up there?
Oh, I've always wanted to see one of these. Oh, wall there! Oh, that's going to be a good way. Look at the beautiful views, the beautiful ocean, the sand that warms and soothes my feet. It just feels good. Let's see.
Oh, look, sand castles!
Look at that, sand castles! Amazing. Let's go to the final part that we want to go to. This does. I might say a little bit cold. It's not exactly a jungle this time. This time it's a rainforest. It's ready. Hey, you just ran. Okay, now. Okay, let's just say, I think I'll get out of this rain thing. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed going around the seasons and taking a look, not every season, but taking a look around different parts of each ways and how different and interesting each place is. Flower petals, goodbye!
Thank you.
show you some magic. This is a quarter, a real quarter. And this is the wine glass. And if I put this handkerchief over the wine glass, it should make it disappear. And to make it reappear, simply just put the handkerchief back on and clap. Then take it off. Or just move it. Voila! It's back. Now that's magic. This is my second trick, the gravity-defying dollar bill. You see this? This is a regular dollar bill. You can bend it or fold it, but I'm not gonna do that too much because it's for my magic trick. So I'm gonna fold it like this. And now I'm gonna balance it on my hand. And it should defy gravity. If you try this at home, it will fall. And that's more magic. This is my third and final trick, the magic levitating card. I'll make it fly in 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! But that's not, and that's the last of the magic. I have one more trick up my sleeve.
Pose, take me away!
Hi, I'm Zhang Tang. I'm from Korea. I'm third grade, Miss Latia Lucrat. And I will show you playing piano, Giornatine of Clementi.
Thank you.
guys, my name is Daniel Lee and I'm going to play Mutant in G.
They say, oh my god, I see all what you shine. I take my hand, my tea, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me from the dead of passing by. And now I beg to see you dance through one more time. Ooh, I see you every time. And then oh my
on my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around. Probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else?
This is my dog, Derry. Derry is a mixed breed dog, and he is 5 years old. Me and my friend Julia are going to explain some common dog behavior.
Hi, my name is Juliet Tufane. These are my dogs, Maymay, Rochelle, and Seven. Since so many of you got quarantine dogs, my friend Eva and I are going to teach you all the things you need to know since we are experts.
Why dogs wag their tails? It depends how they are wagging it. A fast wag from side to side and with energy means the dog is happy.
Did you ever wonder why dogs howl at the Leonian fire alarm? Many dogs think that the siren is another dog howling. They howl back to tell them where they are.
Why dogs pant? Dogs pant to regulate their body temperature. Unlike humans, dogs can't sweat when it's hot. By panting, they can cool off their body.
Ever see a dog roll on in something gross? Wonder why? One theory is that dogs do this to cover their own scent and to hide from predators.
Why dogs raise a leg when peeing? Male dogs do this to mark their territory. A dog's urine gives them a lot of information from others. The higher they raise their leg, the higher will be the urine, and other dogs will think a big dog was there.
So what is the deal with dogs sniffing each other's butts? A butt sniff is like a handshake for humans. The chemicals tell dogs a lot about each other, like if they are a boy or a girl, their health, and their mood. Luckily, humans just say hi with a handshake.
How to approach and greet a strange dog. Number one, always ask the owner first if it's okay to pet the dog. Number two, let the dog to sniff your hand first. Number three, let the dog approach you. Number four, if the dog looks relaxed, you can pet gently.
Hey, can I pet your dog?
Yeah, sure.
Do you ever see a dog bow with their butts in the air? Wonder why? Dogs play bow because they want to play like Seven. Wants to play with Rochelle.
A dog's body language when When happy, has a wagging tail, smooth hair, eyes open and bright.
Yeah, you're my kind of different.
Did you ever see a dog make sounds like this when they sleep? If you have, it means they are dreaming. Yes, dogs dream too.
Dog's body language when it is afraid has a low tail, can be trembling or growling. Ears are down, can be showing its teeth.
Did you ever wonder if all dogs get along? Well, no, sometimes they don't, and are very protective of their pack. We don't think Seven and Harry like each other much.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you understand dogs now.
We hope you learned a lot about dogs.
Thank you. I'm Noah Kalba, and today I'll be playing the Dragon Hunt.
Sour candy. Thank you.
play Imperial March, Jump and Feet from The Empire Strikes Back Star Wars.
Is this thing on?
I think so.
Okay. Shh.
Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we're apart. Recuérdame, hoy me tengo que ir, amor. Recuérdame, no llores, por favor. Te llevo en mi corazón y cerca me tendrás. A solas yo te cantaré, soñando regresar. 髪お別れだけど Remember me 忘れないでたとえ離れても心一つお前を思い歌うこの歌気をけちょちぐとながじまん気をけちょ
Lalibaba had them 40 peeps, Sherry Dazzy had a dozen tails.
I see you in
the cause
up your sleeve, you got a
bad
imagine
never fail. You got some power in your corner, now some heavy ammunition in your kale.
That's cause as you're cool in house, yeah, you got a set that lamb.
And I'll say,
Sir Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure
be? Let me take your order, jot it down.
We never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'.
That's what it is you want.
You ain't never had a friend like me. So we pride ourselves in service. You're the boss, the king of the shop.
What you wish, it's your tradition.
Find a little more baklava.
Have some from column A, try all of column B.
I'm in the mood to help you do. You ain't never had a friend like me. Can your friend do that?
Friends for this.
Can your friends go poop?
Well, let's be here.
Can your friends go abracadabra, let her rip, and then make the sucker disappear?
This fact of buggy, I'm gonna answer your midday prayers.
You got me bona fide, certified, you got a Jesus for your chair.
I've got a powerful urge to help you ask what you wish everything
really
wanted to know.
You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you gotta do is drive like so and oh.
Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm thinking
about. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend.
You ain't never had a friend.
They never had a friend like me.
can say, they can say, it all sounds crazy. They can say, I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. Run away to a world that we design. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build, where every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I lost my mind. See, I don't care if they call me crazy. Run away to a world that we design. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, the vision of the one I see.
Hi, my name is Olivia Choi, and I will be playing Furlies by Beethoven. Thank you.
star. Yo, Harry, you a wizard. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall, he cries, he play for Gryffindor. Draco is their daddy's boy. Quirrell becomes an apple. The sorcerer is stunt lizard by Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, now Ginny's gone and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides his snake inside his ginormous secret chamber. Harry blows up Aunt Marge. Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, Ratsman, and now a prisoner is at large. They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either. Harry is put in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids, oh no. Edward Cullen gets slayed, he's back, dun, dun, dun. Harry, Harry, it's getting a bit scary. Voldemort's back, you're revolutionary. Harry, Dumbledore, Dumbledore, why Satan on your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Umbridge arrived, Draco's a tool. Kids break into the ministry. Sirius Black is as dead as can be. Oh, split your soul. Seven parts of a whole. They're horcruxes. It's Dumbledore's end. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death. But in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final breath.
Thank you. It's hard, but we have to get through.